this situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long. SAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Perfect.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Since we fought together, Captain.
Oh, let's go.
What was the last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard you turn yourself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Look at this. Pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
It's one that we fight.
Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
The bomb might be releasing infectious modifications. Keep your masks on. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
I need some backup.
I see you. Too late to the point.
target location.
God damn.
All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Takes a minute to target the point. Try and keep the laser on it as long as you can. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. This is Swoom, headed that way.
Yeah, man. Excuse me, bro.
I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Is that?
getting the Megamycete, huh?
Okay.
I'm overhead, boss.
Good. I'll signal with the locator.
Give me a little place to run on. Come on. Come on.
Hostile bioweapon eliminated.
Hey. Better
I'll keep going. Rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Damn.
Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by. Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
So soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Got all the books over here. That's crazy.
So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer. Here. No way.
Who is that girl?
Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught. Used in experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
But I knew it. I'm gonna tell y'all something. I knew Ethan had powers, bro. When his hand got cut off, he put that bitch right back on everything I love.
What's going on? Someone's there. It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Ellen? How are you here? Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
Messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! Then what am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much, and I'm already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Big dude.
Do be sure you're prepared. Your journey nears its end. How about some reckless spending to finish it off? Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Thank you for your purchase. I hope this one makes itself useful. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Please, be well.
Thanks.
I want to sell something. I'm gonna sell the handgun.
As you wish. Be
Because of all this commotion, I've lost an entire territory to transact in. I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. Please, be well.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled! No. Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious men of the seat. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with treats. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why? Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Come on.
I shall put you to rest. The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Any form I desire.
I can't be taking them hits!
Die and be swallowed into the Megamycete for all time! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is the end. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! Surely you have no need of Rose now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? The villagers, those four children, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Die.
Whoa.
I will take back my daughter! Don't resist. This is... I will see my hopes fulfilled.
Rose!
Ethan, wake up! Oh no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. And teach her to be strong.
God damn it. Ethan. Thank you. Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down. He's gone! That's right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
We gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my tea.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like a killer whale.
It does. But if...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Say like, subscribe, leave a comment, and say you already know my slogan. I don't do no talking. Gang gang.
Yeah.